The Mildred Avenue was getting towards being on life support. It was really struggling. Scores had dipped. The student climate was really a struggle. Frequently fights. There was kids cutting class and cutting school. Since then, things have changed dramatically. We had an intervention agreement led by our teachers in 2014 that has really led the work. And we have transformed into, just 2 years later, a level one school. Our three core strategies from the beginning, one was to really invest in transforming our classrooms, making them more student-centered, making them more rigorous, but while we made them more rigorous, keeping access and engagement for our students in mind. We also invested in an intervention model where we really commit to all hands on deck, helping all of our learners to get to where they need to be. And then the last big piece was really to transform our student climate, to make this a place they really wanted to be, and to build relationships among our staff and the students. This was teacher-driven transformation work. Teachers were at the table hammering out the intervention plan, and that has led to an incredible amount of buy-in. What makes our school special today is that our kids really love being here. They see that they are at the center of the learning, and they really are invested in being a part of Mildred Avenue as learners, as people, as athletes, as artists. We're incredibly proud of the work that we've done here, where we're being recognized as a finalist by School on the Move. It's incredible, and it's such a tribute to all the hard work that our students and staff and families have done. But regardless, we don't want to just stay where we are. We want to be continuing to become a better school, a more innovative school, a school that reaches all of our learners.